Svetlana Podobedova won Olympic gold for Kazakhstan by the narrowest of margins Friday, edging out Russia's Natalya Zabolotnaya in the women's 75-kilogram weightlifting by virtue of a lighter body weight. Podobedova and Zabolotnaya both broke the Olympic record with totals of 291 kilograms, with the Russian setting down a new Olympic best of 131 in the snatch and Podobedova setting a new Olympic record of 161 kilograms in the clean and jerk.